All right, Wolfpack. Oh, it's not a movie. It's not. Welcome to this new gameplay. Welcome to Eragon. Let's see. Nothing here. Start a new game. You want? Let's go normal. Ooh, the last time I played this was way back in 2000 and yeah, back in 2008. So it's been forever since I played this. Let's see if I can remember a few things or two. To be honest, I never saw the movie though of Eragon. I'll have to watch it and let's see. There we go. There we go.
Can't stop now. This ball's like everything I've got. Get back here.
I gotta say, the landscape around the of the game looks it's got that Lord of the Rings vibe, you know?
If I jump, I could just reach that ledge. I can't jump this way. I have to grab that ledge to get across. Got it. Now, just make my way over the gap.
I saw something over there. I hope you can see well, Wolfpack. Hold on. There we go. Much better. Let's see what's over here. A secret egg, huh? Neat.
Spine or no spine, I'm still coming. I'll practice shooting down those walls before taking a shot at the stack. Got it.
More carefully. Ah, I'm getting pretty good at this. Perfect. Oh, that's... He thinks it's a stone, but it's not.
And that's when fate pointed her finger at a simple farm boy named Eragon. A boy destined to change our world.
Part one is gonna get pretty good. We're about to find out what's in that blue stone.
I eventually discovered that what he found in the spine was not a simple stone, but an egg. An egg containing a small blue dragon. The dragon quickly grew, as did the bond between them. And Eragon learned that the two could communicate without speaking. Galbatorix, meanwhile, was furious that the egg was lost, and he commanded Dozer to find it. He feared a new rider would strengthen the resistance.
Oh boy, this could be trouble. Hold on, before I continue, what did I miss though? Everything looks good by me. I wonder what did I unlock? I wonder what happened to him. Is that? Oh wow! Duzad. Oh, that is Gabriel Belmont, the voice actor. Cool. Ah, screw it. I might need to buy the movie. It looks like every secret egg we find is pretty interesting. Make it normal. I mean, I was gonna think about doing it hard, but nah, I'm gonna go full normal. Anything over here? Nothing over here. Nice work. Nothing here.
Here's another.
Nothing here.
Burgles, there's his henchman.
Whoa.
This way, Joe. Let's head through the smithy. Use your bow to take him out. Aim true, lad.
There they are!
Oh, nice. I found me another egg.
Yeah. save Eragon's uncle Garo. And realizing that a new dragon rider had been chosen, Rom led the distraught Eragon to safety.
Ways of a dragon rider.
Eventually stopped at the village of Derrit for supplies. Little did they know, the king's forces were lying in wait.
This ought to be fun. Wow. We got enemies all over us. Restart the level. Restart the level. Let's go.
Thank you.
We'll leave it there, right there, for now, Wolfpack. I'll see you guys in the next video. Take care of yourselves. Stay safe, stay clean, and Wolf out.